Hello? Your pizza's here.
My psychiatrist says I should start recording a log to help with my depression. He doesn't know. It's all about Emily. I can't tell him anything about that. But I'll record myself anyway. Maybe it'll help. Thank you. I went down in the basement today to bring Emily some food. She was laying on the floor lifeless. She wasn't breathing. She didn't have a pulse. She didn't have any injuries.
We bought her a puppy.
We can't.
It was so cute.
We thought it would help her.
Explain this. Poor puppy.
And we were scared of our own daughter. She was standing in our bedroom last night.
A hole fell through Emily's old room into the other side of the basement today.
We know Emily had something to do with it, but we don't understand what's going on. Emily's gone, but the dolls keep appearing around the house. I don't know if this is just me imagining or if this is really happening. Either way, we have to leave this place.
Wow.